Hello children, myself Hindu Miss, your maths teacher. We are continuing our revision. The circumference of the base of a circular cylinder is 176 cm. If the height of the cylinder is 1 meter, find its lateral surface area. So lateral surface area we have to find out. So first we are writing whatever given in the question. Circumference is given. Circumference is equal to 176. Circumference means you can write down the formula also here like this, 2 pi r. That means 2 pi r is given 176. And height is given 1 meter, and this is given in centimeter and this is in meter, so both you should be same unit. If you want, you can convert this to meter, otherwise this to centimeter. Okay, now lateral surface area. Lateral surface area we have to find out. So lateral surface area is equal to, what is the formula? 2 pi r h. Look here in the 2 pi r, that is given here. So no need to find out r here, that is a wastage of time. Okay, so don't waste your time to find r here, because the formula is 2 pi r h. In the 2 pi r is directly given in the question. Okay, that means 176 centimeter into 100 centimeter, that means we are getting 17,600 centimeter square. Sometimes if the, you know, your Google test is coming, so your option is given. If you are not getting this option and this option is there, then you have to look. Answer is given in centimeter square, yeah, meter square. So if it is convert to meter square, so each centimeter we have to convert to meter. So two times centimeter into centimeter is there, centimeter square bit. So we have to divide by 100 into 100. That means by 10,000 we have to, each centimeter we are converting to meter. So we have to divide this 17,600 by 100 into 100. So 4 zero is there. So 4 place will come after the decimal. So 1.7600 meter square you can write. Otherwise 1.76 meter square. So answer is 1.76 meter square. Now 8th question. Find the area of a square whose perimeter is 96. This you studied in smaller classes. Area we have to find out. For finding the area, we want side measure. But side measure is not given in the question. But we can find out using this perimeter. So perimeter of square is given 96 centimeters. That means, what is the formula for finding the perimeter of a square? 4 into side. That means 4 into side is 96 centimeter. So side is 96 upon 4 centimeter. Here multiplied, you know, divide. So that means side we got 24 centimeter. Now area is equal to side into side. That means 24 centimeter into 24 centimeter. This you have to do the calculation. I am not doing. Okay, just I will explain you, I will guide you each and everything, I will not give you. So here final answer you have to find out. Okay, now question number 9. The area of a rhombus is 15 centimeter square. The length of one of its diagonal is 5 centimeter. Find the length of other diagonal. So first we have to write length of one diagonal, that is 5 centimeter. Then it is given area 15 centimeter square. So you know, if it is area perimeter like that, it is given, we have to write down the formula. So what is the formula for finding the area of a rhombus? Half into D1 into D2. D1 and D2 are length of the diagonals. What is D1 and D2? Length of the diagonals is equal to 15 centimeter square. So substitute that values whatever given. So one diagonal is given, so we can substitute that here. Half into 5 centimeter and D2 we have to find out is equal to 15. So here we cannot do any simplification, so we have to take this half and 5, that side. So D2 is equal to 15 into 2 will come there, upon 2, so into 2 will come there, and here it is in numerator, that will go in denominator. So 5 threes are 15. This we can simplify like this. 5, 3 are 15. That means 3 into 2. And here 1 centimeter, and from here also will go. So only 1 centimeter will remain. So length of the other diagonal is 6 centimeter.